Yeah, so this year is great because we have the NTDC customers, but as well as some of the enterprise customers. And what's really interesting is the type of conversation that we can have, especially around how do you move from an enterprise data center, single tenant, into a multi-tenant data center? Mm-hmm. And what do you need, what are the challenges that you need to face? And one of them is obviously, how do you keep your architecture in this process? And during this conversation also, what's interesting from the MTDCs is that they tell us about their business and how CommScope can impact their business. And for instance, the FACT ODF system is clearly a solution that can save space. And for them, space is money because it's directly impacting the amount of space they can actually rent, and that's going to affect their top line and bottom line. So very exciting information here. Yeah.
Well, we're seeing great activity at the show. It's an amazing location for folks to come and really share their thoughts. I suppose one of the biggest things we're seeing is this move to off-premise data centers. So the data center ownership is definitely changing. We've migrated from large corporately owned enterprise data centers to now a lot more cloud-friendly, deployment-friendly data centers. So we're seeing that happening with large global brand names, but also more and more now with local country or sovereign country carrier neutral data centers coming into the marketplace with great offerings.
You know, I think the thing that stands out for me most is it's always about network speed. And is your network ready for the migration of speeds that you're looking at? So we're talking about 10 gig to 25, 50, 100, now even 400. There will be definite implications on the network. And you want to make sure that you're managing your network, looking forward for these speeds and how you're going to migrate.
Well, I suppose the good news is we're hearing an increased demand right across all sectors of the data center industry. We're also hearing about more complexity, increased complexity. So, for instance, we're hearing more people talking about super high fiber count cables, super high fiber count trunks, super high density shelves as being part of the ultimate solution for the specifically for the hyperscale players. And this is leading to other challenges in terms of the availability of resources to handle these skills. So there's a common theme: increased complexity, increased demand for capacity, and also a shortage of resources in which to implement that. And I think that's probably some of the biggest challenges we're going to face as an industry looking into the next year or two.